problem, and from that community, we should generate idea. Second one, idea, what are the possible solutions for that, for the problem that the certain community are experiencing. And the third one is this, it symbolizes thinking or analysis. Critical thinking, we should create a test, or we should examine if the certain solution that we have generated is, will be effective in the community. And the third and the fourth one is, this is magnifying glass, and this symbolizes research. That will be the time when we have to create, or we have to communicate the solution to the beneficiaries that we have identified.
Alright, thank you very much.
Where the
researchers
will, and second, that
the
second is to generate new ideas with the cooperation of the groupmates, conduct meeting, because communication is important. Next is doing the research project. Mga advanced photo improve the seamless literal capstone.
All right.